Michael Dawson right on that near post.
Looks like they've worked on something here.
6 foot two.
Told you.
Joe Worrell, 6 foot four, he arrives as well.
And short.
The ball in the end comes relatively low and it's headed away. Back in it comes. And Graban against the crossbar, and Woodman says thank you very much and gathers it. Well, the flag stayed down.
Yeah.
He was eventually onside, and that was the first real clear chance. Lally looking for a free kick. Routledge on the move. Looking for an overlap. It comes from Bidwell. Pass into the box. Ayo! Oh. Just wide!
Again, Routledge again, who's been, thinks being our best player. You know, setting up Bidwell. Good cross into the box. Ayo's got to cross his man. Just couldn't get it on target. Think the keeper might have had it covered. But again, it's better for Swansea. He's got the fans going again. It's what we want. We're in a bad one. Missed the first man. The second Forest defender was there to clear it though.
Graban. He hasn't seen much of the ball of late. But happy to have a run. And he's into the box and he's looking up and he can see a man across the far side of Forest. In the closing stages, 5 minutes to go. They plant the ball in the net and they take the lead. Swansea City nil, Nottingham Forest one. Swansea at one end trying to score from a corner, and then they're caught through their own doing.